In this video, I'll show you how to make a community post on YouTube in 2025 and beyond. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, a couple of requirements that you need is that you need at least 500 YouTube subscribers, and it can take a week or so for the community tab to appear. Your channel must also not be set for kids, and your channel must be active. At least you've posted or uploaded recently. So completely inactive channels may not get this particular feature. So I'm inside the channel dashboard of a YouTube channel that uploads frequently. And to make a community post, all I need to do is just click on create and then click on create post. And once I do that, I'm going to be brought to more or less this particular page where I can make a post. Now, if you're on the homepage, and I'll go to the homepage. If you're on the homepage like this, that is youtube.com, you can also click on this plus icon here and click on create post. It does more or less the same thing. So this is what you get right here. And this is the interface. And you'll see your channel name and yourself, whatever. The visibility of the post you want to make, is it public or all channel members? And you can do a couple of posts. An image poll, a text poll, a quiz, or a video. Now, you can also cancel. And once you're ready to kind of post, you'll now these particular options to schedule a post are also available. So you can click on schedule a post when you want it to be done or posted. Now, I'm going to get some text here. That's more or less of a video link and what's new in Descript. And just copy it and put it right here. Control V to paste. And once you do that, the post option is going to be active. And obviously the dropdown is also going to be active if you wanted to schedule a post. Now, I'll click on post. And once I do that, scroll down slightly, the post is going to be available right here. I can just give it a like. And if people want to interact with it, they can actually interact, share, comment, and so on and so forth. But that is how you can make a community post in YouTube. That's it for this video. I hope it's of value to you. Thanks for watching.